2, we're going to play this game. This is a sequel of Eggland 1, of course. It's a puzzle game. We'll go right into it to show you what it's all about. You are this guy. And I'm not quite sure what his name was anymore. I believe something like Eki or something. But I'm not totally sure, but it doesn't matter. What it's about is you need to solve the puzzles in the game. And if you... The goal is in this one to get the candies. Those are those heart-shaped blocks. And once you got all the candies, it will unlock the chest. It gives you a key, what opens new doors. In Eggland 1, you didn't have doors. You just had the door, and once it opens, you went through it and went to the next level. Now you can actually choose what level. Although mostly you can't really choose it, because those levels aren't really possible. This one shouldn't be possible, but it is. And I'll show you how. Not like this. That was not how it was. I went a bit too far, but now this one is possible. I used to be better at this when I was younger, but it's still very well doable. Let's now just walk around in circles, getting him up, and just like that you trick him, let him come again. Oh, I said let him come again, and now you can trap him like that. Okay, now the tricky part comes. You have to keep them down there. As soon as you go up, they go up as well, so you have to be smart. So I take one, I take another, and I go down. And I'm in trouble. Maybe it's not all that possible as I thought it would be. You know what? Let's just skip. Let's just play the game as it should be played. Alright. Now I have time to talk about the enemies. These are skulls. These skulls are sleeping. They don't do anything. Until you take all the candy. As soon as all the candy has been taken, they wake up and they try to grab you. Naturally, you don't want that, so best is to just leave a candy out in the open. Any bullets for the last one? Also, you could put blocks on the spawn places, because you could see that one skull came back. As you haven't figured out yet, the blue is represents water. See, so now they're trying to get me. I'll make an egg of him, shoot him away, and oh, grab the key. This one is not possible from here, just isn't, because of the candy in the top left corner. You can't reach it. You have to start from the top right. Otherwise you can't do it. So to go deeper into the story, the story goes that the princess has been captured and you have to free her. At least that was the story in Eggland 1. In Eggland 2 there's nothing really about that. But it's still the same, of course, but they don't speak much about it anymore. I'm not quite sure if you even see her once you've finished it. I wonder that. I have finished this game, I believe. Did I? Yeah, I think I did. I'm pretty sure I did. So, we're back here again. Now it's a lot easier. These are the red beasts, by the way. You already saw what they do. They roll. So they look very scary, but actually that's their weakness. The roll is their weakness, because you can easily trick them. You can fool them into doing anything you want. And there we go. Like I said, they are quite tough, but their strength is also their weaknesses. So the red blocks in here are rocks, and the green are trees. And the blocks are blocks you can push. but I guess you already figured it out. These guys are my favorite. They are friendly and nasty. They don't do anything except sleep as soon as you touch them. So, yeah, they are very friendly, very nice, very cute, but be careful where you let them sleep. Otherwise, you might be screwed. But in this level, these levels are just introductions of all the enemies you will encounter. Later on, the puzzles will go harder and you need to do different things. There are also a few secrets here and there, but we'll go into that later. Right now, it doesn't really matter about those secrets. Open this one, and this is a tomb. These tombs are time-ridden, so you have to go in a certain way, and there is only one way on finishing it. So you, after a while, you know how to do it, but it's quite tricky. And mistakes, you can't make them. As soon as I move, the timer will go, and I need to collect as much chests as possible in these tombs. And if I got, I will get keys. If I have all the keys, what can I do? I'm still pretty sure I finished this game many times. I just can't think of it. What happens? Anyway, I know what to do. I need to go upwards through the sand. Sand slows you down, as you can see. Then I have to go down, speeding up, and take it. And 1 second remaining, it all fits perfectly. Anyway, now that is done, I go to the right and see if I can do anything. Otherwise, I need to go up. Now, I can't do anything. I can show you why. Nothing. No bullets. So, no, can't do anything. Also, you can go into the tomb again, but there won't be anything there. So, you will just sit there for 22 seconds. Alright, so back to the snails and the medusas. What do the medusas do? I'll show you. That. They see you and they shoot. And it hurts. So you have to block their path so they can't see you anymore. Like this. You use the blocks. What you could also use are different creatures. So you could put a snail in front of it. Or you could put a skull in front of it, or a block like we did here. Oh, I don't think it matters. I seriously don't think it matters. No, that didn't matter. Anyway, now we'll go down. Because we need to go to that last Medusa right there, and to be able to get there, we need to cross here, and then we can do this. There we go. Take the candy, go down, go up, and I have to wait and shoot. Oh, I don't think I can make it. I can't make it. Oh no, I made a mistake. Now he spawns on top of me. Last life, don't mess it up. Now I messed it up with the snail that I pushed into the water. At that moment I saw I did something wrong, and well, now I figured out what it was. It's not big of a deal actually, but yeah. Losing those lives are not great. Not sure what happens if I run out of life, if I can just continue, or if it's game over. But yeah, anyway, this is how it's meant to be played, because now the road is open again. So, if you push them into an egg, the egg breaks after a while, and they split open and they come back at the spot you left the egg. If you kill the egg, then the creature comes back at the place it started at. If you block the spawn area, two things can happen. Either one, they disappear because they can't spawn anymore. Or two, there is an alternative spawn that can happen. That's just, in Eggerland 1 there was a map editor. In Eggerland 2, they removed the map editor. Ooh, it's not possible. If I go there, I die. In Eggerland 2, there wasn't a map editor anymore because you didn't have generic maps. This is just one gigantic puzzle you have to do. So, but in Eggerland 1, you could do that. You could make your own maps, and then you could also set different spawn points. So right here, we got Medusas, and we've got these fat guys. All they do is this. They push you. But only to one side, so they're not that bad. But you gotta be a bit careful about them. You can trick them, though. I'm just trying to... Yes, look. No, it doesn't work. Come on. Anyway, you can just wait, and then they go to the side like that. The thing is... Now I gotta wait, because if I take the candy, I will be stuck. I'll do that again. To hurry him up. No, it didn't work. Oh well, now we'll see what happens. I can continue. Good. I'm glad I can. Because there are no high scores. Normally you had a high score system, and if you reach a certain goal, you get a new life. That's not the case here. But then again, in the Eggerland 1, there was a high score, and you could get extra lives, but even if you didn't, it was never a real problem. There is a way to get this guy out of here. See, I changed his direction right there. So it is indeed a possibility to, but these guys are a bit nasty sometimes. There we go, he moved. Not to the place I wanted him really, but it's fine. I'll take it. It's still doable, there we go. Go down here. But this is just a little bit more tricky now, because there are two. They can mess me up. No. No way, dude. So, how am I gonna do this is the question right now. Stop. Can you... They don't do it. They don't do it. I gotta wait. Wait until... Yes, that one does it. No, not again! So note to self, first clear out the candy before you put two on one spot. So again, they can move sideways, but it's tricky. Now let's first take this one. Yep, there we go. Take it. For comfort. Good. Now you need to go one more down. Yes, yes, yes. Now I will tap you. Maybe that works. Nope, don't do jack. Okay. Ooh, nice. I'll take it. There we go. No. The problem is if I take this candy, I'll probably be pushed down. So, I need to get him out again. No, I forgot! Ah! Normally these maps should be easy, because it are just introduction maps. From, hey, this is this guy, and it does this and this. And these guys do this and this. And we still haven't seen everybody yet. Seen most, but not all. It's fine. It's fine. Seriously, it's fine. We're gonna make it. We're gonna do this. I'm doing it again! Oh. Yeah, that was... yeah, that wasn't great. Oop. Don't look into the Medusa's eyes. You'll be turned into stone. I'm gonna try something. It works. Great. It's great. Ah, I want you to push me on the key. Come on. Plop. Alright. This is impossible, as you can see. I'm not sure what's down here. Let's go to the left. Ah, these guys. They are like Medusas, but they move. So, they are scary. They are more scary. You gotta really gotta watch it. And there are three here, so you gotta watch three angles. The main problem here is... I'm not gonna make that. Jesus. The main problem was this guy right here. That I'm now gonna lock him in, so that will make it a whole lot easier. So yeah, the candy blocks the way, the path of their eyes, so they can't shoot. And now I can just clear it out. Be careful. Wait until they both passed, and I'll take the key. So yeah, as I say, they can make life quite difficult. This one is impossible. You have to come back from the upper left, from the water. What you can do now is just continue playing. As you can see in the bottom right, it says no map. Is this one possible? I don't think so, no. No, definitely not. Nope. You can't get past Medusas, you have to come up from the north. So, if I can't do that one, then I can't do that one. Do I have to do the map? I believe I've done it once that I've finished so many maps without getting the map. Then this one is possible. This one is possible. Hell yes. Oh yes, this one is possible. No problem. There is a problem, and that's a guy over there. The thing is, on second thought, I can work this. Check this out. We're gonna do this. Then we're gonna go down. Tap it. Go back up. Go down. You'll see. You'll see. Then we'll take it. Take it. Wait. Lock. Here we go. I'm gonna save this one. For now. And first I'm gonna get the ones up behind the skulls, because did I explain the dragons yet? Because these pink ones or purple ones are dragons, and those dragons can also mess you up. Hey, wait a second, I don't have to destroy it at all. Maybe that's also how you should do it, just jump on top of it and then take down the dragon from the float on the egg. But I'll do it like this. Dragons also wake up after you took all the candies, and then they breathe fire as soon as they see you. I can't really demonstrate it anymore, but you just have to believe me. So yeah, that one was possible. I'm still gonna get the map. I should get the map first. Yeah, I'm gonna get the map first. It doesn't really matter. The map just shows you where you are and where you have been and what you still have to accomplish. This one gives a... this one doesn't give a key to... It still opens the locked doors, of course, but it also unlocks something else completely. You will see. again, I'm gonna leave that one. I don't know why, actually, because it doesn't really matter. Because there are no skulls in the any close by to take me down, but there we go. And now we can float on the water. So these are also a few nice trickery maps. The thing is, did I do this wrong? No, I didn't. I did do this wrong. Doesn't matter, I can still get it. There's the map, by the way. So, what I explained, there's the map. In Eggerland 1, can I still? No. In Eggerland 1, you could make your own maps. I already explained that. You could make your own customized maps. So, the water is, you get two types of water. You've got one that's just water. If you push an egg in it, the egg will sink. And secondly, it has a current. This water has a current, and that pushes the egg in some kind of a directory. And it will keep on floating until it hits a non-current, and then it will sink. But this one will go around... No, it doesn't. I was gonna say it will go around forever, but it doesn't. So now it's all about getting the right direction. So if I push it here, you see me turn, and that means the boat is sinking. I know it's right up here, and then I go up, and then I go to the right. No, I can't go to the right. Because I've already... No, I'm going to the right, yeah. Yep, and here is where I've already been. So that's it. It's only one part. There is another water part, but that's a bit bigger. Okay. So, now this one. It shows me a power-up, a hammer. What means if I collect enough of these hearts, I'm gonna get a power-up. There we go. That's the last one I need to do, and now I gotta be careful because this guy can really mess me up. We don't want that. There we go. Now I've got a power-up to destroy a rock. I mostly choose this rock. And I'm gonna put it right there. So I block the dragon and I block the skulls from getting in. No, not take that one yet. First take this one. I kinda want him up here. Come on. Come on. Come on. He doesn't want to play, that's for sure. Doesn't matter. Doesn't have to. Anyway, block that. Now we're gonna run. And we're safe. I believe there is... Yep. Another dungeon. So first, again, I gotta watch. The first block you cannot push. The red beneath me and next to me is lava, by the way. But we'll come to that in a different part. We'll also see that later. If you push an egg into lava, it's gonna burn. Anyway, but you need to push away the second block. Those arrows show you how you can walk and how you cannot walk. So if I go into the first, I'm stuck. If I go into the second, I'm stuck. So I need to take the third. The third is golden. So inside the third, down, left, down, right, left, down, or something like that. All the way to the right, up, left. I should have 2 seconds left. There we go. So yeah, that was that. Well, the yellow shows me what I've already done, so if I go down, indeed, I've already done that. And what flickers is where I am currently. This one is cool. I'm gonna do this one. I can do this one also, only from this side. So you've got blocks, and you've got those jumpy guys. The jumpers, you cannot... Yeah, I should. I can just do this. Okay. Those jumpers are a bit tricky, because with the jumpers you have to block the dragons. So you have to lure them all the way and then let them fall asleep in front of a dragon. Otherwise they spit fire on you and you cannot get the key. And then you are screwed. So you gotta do that as fast as possible. But like I said, it's a bit tricky because if you make a mistake, or if they're not coming, what sometimes they don't do, there we go. If you make a mistake and they fall asleep, then you cannot get to the to some of the candies. And you need all the candies. Otherwise, well, you can just start over. Just to reset the map, you can also just walk out. So that's also a thing. So now I have to wait till it's all the way down. Go up, go right, go down. And there we go, we are done. The last one doesn't really matter anymore because we've already set them all at the spot, so we can just let her sleep right there. Now we gotta be sure we don't push that block upwards, and we didn't. So sleep you. Good dragon. Bloop. Well done. Now this one is possible. Well, this one isn't too hard, actually. We'll just block this one, so it cannot shoot anymore towards the arrow. We block that one, so we can go downwards on the arrow. We can just take this one, because I don't fear the skull. Besides, there is one next to the chest, so the skull can't do anything anyway. It's just there to really block the Medusa. But it does mean, right, you gotta be careful because this guy right here could shoot me. I'm gonna wait. Take the candy. Walk upwards. Wait. Move. Wait. Ooh! Almost. Wait. Take it. No risks. Can't do it because of the arrow. But I'm pretty sure I can do this one too. Yeah, that is possible. Again, you shouldn't. This shouldn't be, but I know I can. And that sounds ridiculous, but those, like I said, those red monsters aren't hard at all. They are extremely easy. Because they're idiots. I said you guys were idiots, so you should listen to me. No, you shouldn't come in here. No, you guys are idiots. No. Idiots. Idiot. No. Christ. Maybe not as stupid as I thought. I'm gonna do it. I will do this. So, wait up. Wait. Wait for it. Go. Or not. Jesus. Or not. Still, I'm gonna do it, so. Just a matter of time. So, wait, go. No waiting. Maybe I should be faster about this. I need to clean this way and go down. See, now it's stuck right there because I was faster. It's still not stuck at the spot I wanted to be, but it's fine. Again, let him go. Let him come again. Go down. Does that matter? I don't think so, no. That's just fine. And as you can see, I've done it. Yeah, he's coming. Alright. No. No. Come, come, come. Come over here. Yes. So like I said, possible. Those red creatures are not that smart. Anyway, back to the normal game, because this is where you should go. This one is tricky, because you've got a red one right there, who's now pushing against that block. You've got that fat guy who can mess you up because he's an idiot. And you've got the skull right here. The skull has to block the Medusa to get to the chest. And you want this guy to be up here. You really want him up there. He is not allowed to come back down. Okay, first of all, we're gonna take this one. Wait up, I'm thinking. Yep, I remember how. Okay. That's how. Block him. Now we're gonna release him. Wait it, because you see the fat guy was running around. Now we're gonna release him and we're gonna lock him back up. And lock him up. So, that's all the movement space you're gonna get. Deal with it. Push him there, so we block that skull. Yeah, we get a power up. The problem is, I've got bullets, but shooting those red creatures is mostly near impossible. So, yeah. I wanted to actually stuck him inside there, but I can't. And we'll do it like this. No, it's the bug. It's the game-breaking bug. Ugh. Why? I can't. Nope. Then you can't do anything. Yes, reboot. Ugh. That's the only bug the game has, and it breaks the game completely. It breaks the game completely. So that means we gotta do it all again. Doesn't matter, I still like the game. Mostly I have that bug at the beginning. In this one. Normally not later on. And because you're laughing, you're gonna be blocked. Okay, but now we're gonna make some haste. And just run through these couple. Because as we already said, it's not too difficult. These are quite easy. La 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 la. But still, it gotta be done. Yeah, maybe you're supposed to do the ghetto side first. Can't reach that in time. Yeah, come. Take it, move forward. This one is possible. No, it's not. It isn't. From here? Yeah, from here. The other one isn't. Take all the candy. Here are the dragons already. So maybe I already explained them. And if not, I'm sorry. I will do it like that, so the guy can actually spit fire. Because those other two I cannot show, but... See? It completely muted the music as well. but it keeps on firing till you're gone. Now down. Alright, and the red beasts. Ooh, that's too far down. It's no longer possible now. Alright, reset. Doesn't matter. Mistakes can always happen. Only human. There we go. Normally, I always play with the red beasts because I like them. I did that in Eggland 1 when I was a kid. I did it in Eggland 1 when I was an adult, and I still do it because, heck, they're fun to play with. Come to Papa. There we go. And you're gone. Next up, these guys again. This map is not annoying, this map just takes quite a time. Quite a bit of time. And I'm kind of a bit tilted that I have to do it all again. That is just not cool. Going to the dungeon once more, but we know how to do this now. No need to explain it anymore. The sand that slows you down, and the block you have to push, and you have to take the upper road, even though it looks like it takes longer because of the sand. It actually doesn't, because it's the shortest way. The top side takes you about 2 seconds longer, I believe. Alright, the medusas and the snails. The fat guys again. Probably the next map. That's gonna take some time. But we're almost back where we were, I believe. Don't need to go any much more into that, because we had a full square. I mean 16 plus a little bit, so, and this is map number 5, I believe. So yeah, we're still quite a bit away, but most maps are quite easy. Ooh, I almost thought I went on top of it. That's the problem, you've got to push those guys. So if that bug comes into play, then you're just, yeah, sorry boys, you locked out. There you go. I think I know why I never finished this map, this game. Because there are keys that I've never found. I think that's what's up. I think there are keys that I've never found. Let's keep on walking. Hey! It wasn't even intentional, but he did it anyway. Brilliant. Well, that makes it a whole lot easier. Yep, push me on top of it. Thank you. Not possible. You should know that. Not possible. You need to go to the left, mate. You need to go to the left. Left boy. Yep, this one. Again, it's all about this. Go, walk, 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 and lock the guy. Wait, go, choke, and lock him. It doesn't mean it's now easy, because it still is difficult. The only difference is, you don't have to worry anymore about the guy on the left. You can just... Ooh! Too close. Now, take this one, and then we're gonna go for the map once more. And this time we're coming inside. The map we come into then is not yet finished. Why do you do that, you might ask? Because I can. There we go. Like I said before, it doesn't really matter. Can't really mess this one up. And there we go again. Yeah, this might look like you can't do it, but you can. It just takes you one more bullet. There we go, it's back. And there we go, waiting game. There is one water map, which we will encounter not far from now, which is a complete waiting game. Then you can just go to the bathroom, and it takes about a minute, I believe. And then you've done the map. It's just wait until, yeah. Until you continue to the next part. Well, that's done. Don't go up, because then you're stuck. But now we've already got this one. We're gonna do this the same way as you did last time. Go upwards, downwards, back up. Take this one. Down and wait. Hey. Okay. So you've got two bullets. You cannot shoot the snail, because if you shoot the snail, you can no longer shoot the dragon. And the dragon will then just kill you. There we go. This one again, with the hidden dungeon. But this one isn't too hard. And as I said, we are almost back at where we started. The thing is now, this fat guy is messing around. Go away with your pretty blue eyes and your devious smile, and I hate you. It's still possible. It's still good. Still fine. Nothing's wrong. Hey! Hey! Hello, my friend! How are you doing? What are you doing here? No! Oh, come on! Seriously, this guy is really... It's all good. We still got a block, so... And as long as he stays up there, he cannot mess with me. And he can block the skull, so... Thanks for that. Oh, now we gotta search. There he is. Because after a while they spawn underneath a block, so then you have to really search for them. And if you don't know in which level they spawn, then you can't really get them. And you need them all to get all the keys. And without all the keys, you can't win the game. Yeah, I think that's the problem. I never gotten all the keys. So I should. I really should. I need to go up. I don't need to go up. Okay. I do not need to go up. It doesn't matter. I will start with him. Because, hey, why not? And I still like these guys. They are friends. Friend. Yeah, I think they're funny. They're cutesy, funny, great, bouncy. So we're gonna take the candy, get him up, get him down, sleep. Next, we can still make a mistake. And these guys are fine to make a mistake with until now. And the last one we can just say alright again. I just hope that the game won't bug out again when I'm back at the place where I was, because we've still not seen everything. There are still some things that we haven't seen yet. Because there is the flower bed. If you're on the flower bed, you're safe from any creature. Well, except of course creatures that shoot. They shoot just through it. But those creatures can also shoot through trees. You cannot see that yet because we haven't encountered any trees and those shooting guys yet. What are you doing? That's not possible. Well, it kind of is, but it kind of isn't. We'll just play it safe. We're not going to take any risk because we're going to get back to where we were. So candy. It's gone. I had to sneeze. Okay, candy. I did not see that. I think I am screwed. No, I'm not. I'm not. I'm fine. The skull is an idiot. Luckily. Not possible. The one to the right was possible, I believe, but we're gonna do this one. Thinking again. Last time I locked the red beast. What are you doing? Come back here. There we go. Yes. But I could also lock him inside up here. Wait up. Got an idea. No! No. Christ, now I am totally now I've got the fat guy with me again. I don't like him. Oh great. Yeah. Oh please. Oh come on. Oh come on. Seriously, you gotta do this. Now I gotta find the button to kill myself. There we go, F8. Good to know. I hate those fat guys. They are always in the way. Also, they all have names, but I just don't know them. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. There we go. Good boy. Look at him smile. He's happy. So, we're not gonna do the same thing we did just yet. We're gonna... Idiot. I want to go too fast now. I'm just like, I know how to do this. I can do this. Watch me how I do this. Look at me fail. Yeah, exactly. That's what you're doing. You're failing. You. Ugh. Anyway. Let's take a breath. A deep breath. And just take it easy. And do it. Again, a lock came in. And he's back. He's back. Big is back. Because bigger is better. 6,000 SUX. Thanks for screwing me over. No, no, just go. Seriously, can I get him back up here? I want to get him back up here. Because this is where he belongs. No, 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 you belong up here. Come. No, still not right. Oops. Come up here, baby. There we go. Look at him smile. Back home. Nope, keep him there. So, oh, it's still redeemable. We're still fine. Still good. Still golden. The thing is now, we cannot lock him in. Is that a problem, you may ask? Well, kinda. Doesn't have to be, but yeah, kinda. Because now we've got that guy running around. Luckily this isn't timed. I am thinking what the best option is, because I've got a block here, I also got a red beast near me. Can also push the skull upwards somehow, but if I go any further than this, I can't go back. So then you're stuck. But then again, if he does this every time, and he does, then I don't have to. As soon as the fat guy is gone, and he is now I can actually do this, and then this, and then this, and then... Ah! Okay, safe. It's all good. If I can now get him back up here... No! Oh my god! It's not what I wanted! You maniac! Now what, Brainiac? Now what? I can do that. I can do that. This is not how it's meant to be played. Oh man. Okay. I did it. Don't know how, but I did it. And this one. I did not do this one last time, did I? No, I moved differently. Note to self, keep one. Or did I die here? Did the game freeze here? Maybe that's the case. Maybe the game froze here. I think that was it. I don't want to be stuck again, so I stopped there. Maybe I can just take that one, it doesn't matter. Yeah, I'm thinking, because the problem is again those dragons. One dragon will be stopped by skulls, and the other dragon has to be shot. The thing is, it's difficult because you've got a factor that you don't know what it's gonna do. You gotta factor it in. But this should do it. I could put them on a spot there and all that, but I don't want to. So we need to shoot this one. Then we need to go to... No! Christ! I had to go left instead of down. I don't know why I did that. We're gonna do this again. This time I am gonna lock these guys up. Hint, skull. Is there something special with two skulls? Wait a second. I'm not supposed to do this, but I am. See what's gonna happen. Because it says hint skull, so maybe it respawns. See? So, but that's not helping me in any way. That's messing the place up. That's not... No, that's not helping me. Thank you, but no. That ain't helping me, mate. That's utter junk. It's fine. It's fine. Doesn't matter. See? Fine. We're gonna push him down there again. Oh. He's gonna crack and done. And then this last one we're gonna push to the right side. Next to his little friend, and then they're all surrounded. So yeah, the hind skull is nice, but you don't really need that. You can shoot the remaining ones, and luckily there are still bullets in that last one. Still need to lock these guys up. Still need to plant the block in front of the other one. Then I'm done. But yeah, one movement mistake and you're a goner. Maybe that wasn't too smart because that was pretty high up. Nah, I'm fine. See? And that's why you need that and... They block each other. Perfect. That should be possible. I don't see why not. You just have to be careful because these are all sleeping and they will wake up as soon as you get all the hearts. If I push that one now, I can get in from down. So I do that. Because otherwise I cannot get out. I'll leave this one for now. Otherwise those skulls are gonna get me. Yep. And now you can see they shoot through the trees. Ah, yes, the snail. Yes, this one is possible from here. It is, right? I believe it is, yeah. Yeah, it should be. Yeah, it is. No, it isn't. It is. It isn't, because you need the arrow rotator first. So nope, no cigar. And those hints with snail and all those are used to be in an MSX magazine, so that's why I know them. This one is possible and difficult. Question. Ah, of course, I know. Yep, I know. No worries. Question. How am I gonna get up there? Because I can't lock. Can I lock him in there? Or can I not? No! I'm not quite sure yet how I'm gonna do that one. Because it kind of looks like I can't get to that one candy, and if I can, then I'm locking him. So either I lock him on the candy, the skull. The skull. Of course, it's the skull. The skull is gonna make sure you can. Get rid of that. It's the skull. Yep. I know now. Gotta do it with the skull. Because who doesn't want to do it with a skull? We're all necromancers. No, necrophiliacs. Necromancer is something else. No, necrophiliac doesn't mean do it with a skull. That's also below me. Anyway, back to the topic at hand. We need the skull to get to the candy. There we go. Upwards. Right as far as possible. Stop, go back. That should do it. And now lock him in. It does mean as soon as I take that last piece of candy, which is right here, maybe I should. Is this bullets? It is. Okay, good. Because otherwise I had a dragon problem. Now I do not. Done. Hey, this guy. Not possible from here. Last time already had that one done. Is possible from here. There are two versions of this one. This one is the easiest of the two. Now we can break stone. Again. Wait a minute. Ah, of course. Yes, I can break stone, that's why. Look. This is quite fun. Sometimes you have to think again from how was this thing and then right, that's how you do it. This is quite easy. You're just well, I had plenty of bullets. Although I rather used it on him because now I can make that with ease. They are quite slow. Good. Done and well done. Downward? Yeah, here we go again. So yeah, now as soon as I done this, I'll get the bridge so I can go down, and then I can take them all, and I will get the arrow changer. See, bridge. I can place the bridge on the water. Like that. And yeah, one arrow changer normally wouldn't be enough because you need two, so you would be stuck. But because of the little trick you're gonna get from the snail, but I've already showed you that. There we go, close it up, there's the guy, and as soon as you take that, you can move anywhere. There we go. I'm not quite sure if there was something here. Here we go, the flower bed. Fun. I don't need any blocks. This is my ultimate fun time because it are these red guys and it's flower bed and it's Medusa and I'm not paying attention and I'm being a moron. Again, I don't need blocks. Not using blocks is fun. But you're using blocks. Yeah, well, soon. Oh. Oh, wait a second. I do need blocks. Too close. But that's the flower beds. Okay, cool. This one looks hard and difficult, but actually it isn't. But again, be careful because those fat guys can screw you over. So best way to deal with this is to be on top. That's not a sexual pun, that's just, it's better to be on top. That made me faster, so that's why I could do that. Now we gotta be careful because those red guys are always focusing on you. Took a bit longer than I thought, but still fine. Yeah, I think this is possible. You cannot lock up those walking. Still don't have a good name for them. Still thinking of something clever to say, but. Yeah, what I just did is what you need to do everywhere. You got to lock them in. Wait for it. Go. Because now you can take all the candies. Again, those trees. you gotta watch for them, because this one on the bottom can shoot right through them. Now the toughest one, because as soon as I'm gonna take it, two of them can see me, so I've gotta time this perfectly. I shouldn't have taken the one on the bottom yet, but yeah, that's too late now, so we gotta go for it. Oh, nice, mate. Well done. Not possible. So we're gonna go to the left. And then we're gonna see the same one we saw already. See? It's a bit different. Got an extra block. Got an extra piece of tree. Different power up. Nope. Dead. Yeah, sorry. Yeah. Besides, only now we can take it anyway. There we go. The idea is pretty much the same. But now we gotta change the arrow direction. So we can push the block. Otherwise you cannot push forward, because the arrow won't let you. And now you can. Again, bullets. Only two. I know. One up. Like that. And one down. And the middle one, you'll just let him stay. Just do not cross him from front, only cross him from behind. There we go. Done. So we can only go up, because everything else we've already done. This one is easy. This is a this is an Eggland 1 puzzle. Put in two. In Eggland 1, they've already introduced this puzzle with these blocks stacked inside the arrows. Only difference was there were more arrows, more tricks. This one is a bit easier. Not if you do that. But it's good they reintroduced it, because this is quite interesting. And you learn some new tricks on how to push the blocks. And there we go. Take it. What's here? I like this one. And it should be possible from here. Should not be a problem. The thing is, where am I gonna place her? I need to place her at the spot that she is useful for me. That is fine. This one looks difficult, but it's not. It's just be sure to save the one on the top as last piece of candy, and then just run. This one I can skip. Oh, I can skip even further. And now you just have to be sure you're not making a mistake while walking, because then you're a bit messed up. See, done. That one was fun. Already done that. Could have known. Not possible. To the left then? This one! Could have already done this. But hey, now it's extremely easy because the red beast can't do anything. But you can still get yourself stuck in here if you make a mistake while pushing these blocks. But yeah, this is hardly a challenge now. Ooh! What are you doing? Oh my god! Wow. Seriously, wow. Was this where I died? Was this where my game crashed? I'm pretty sure it was. No. No. Was it? Was it really? I don't know, but again, this one is stolen from Eggland 1. Stolen is a big word because it's from the same creator, but hey. This puzzle, it's a bit different again, but yeah, it's the same. Therefore, it's not hard. It's just a walking a lot. I'm not quite sure if it was also with skulls, though. Could be. Okay, so almost done. Why do you put these blocks right here, you might think? Well, that's to make sure the skulls can't get to the chest before you will. And they should block each other from coming out. I will still save that one for a bit, because both should go right there. See? They block each other. They're like, hey, let's aim. They don't. But that's fine. Yeah, I'm not sure if there is a dungeon here. I haven't seen one for a while, and, well, not possible. Ah. I remember that me and my dad were stuck here for ages until the MSX magazine came out and told us to tap this sleeping guy 9 times even. And then you can pick where you want to go. So we're gonna get... yeah. Not sure. Yep, this was fine. Okay. Had to know. That should be bullets. Right? No. But... but without bullets, I cannot do this. Interesting. Where are thou bullets? We have to redo this. I need bullets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yep, 9 times. Yes, I was counting in Dutch. I can still stay here, right? Or should I go somewhere else? I did get the changer, so this is fine. And then do this. That's all good. Nothing wrong there. Or should I destroy this instead? Yeah, but if I destroy this instead... ah! Yes! You totally should! But of course! Look! Because the top one you can you can secure as soon as you got the bullets. And the bullets is down there. Ha 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 ha. No, this is bullets. Yes. Nope, upwards. Oh, almost messed it up again. I want to test something. Nope, doesn't work. Okay. But now I know. Yeah, there was something about a dragon you can't shoot in the face if it's awake. This is absolutely possible. And absolutely dangerous. Just take these. Remember, he can shoot through the trees. But let's take a looky here. Yep, I got it. It's downwards, upwards, to the right, up, and down. Up again, and then this. Because we can't get it stuck between here, because you have to walk through that at one point. I messed that up, but I also messed this up, I think. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I know now. It's all good. It's fine. It's fine. 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 We'll do that again, shall we? The thing is, I pushed it too far, because you do want to get it stuck where I said it you want it to be, but it shouldn't go any further than that for now. This is fine, it's fine, it's fine, this is good, actually. Look, because now you can just lock them out. Yeah, 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 that's good. Watch it, because you can shoot through the trees. Ah, you've got a power up, of course. I was like, hey, wait a minute, I'm missing something here, but no. It's all good, it's fine. There we go. Yep, 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 yep. Change that one. That does mean we can't go through here now. This was a fun one. I really had to think about it. Still no secrets? Gotta be somewhere. This is also a hint. This one is fun. I believe we were all also like, what are we supposed to do with this one? The trick here is to keep the blocks on their own spot. So you have to get all the candy, all the hearts, but the blocks have to stay on its position, starting position. And now you can move them. And now you can get the key. Otherwise there is no possibility to get the key in any way. I could spawn myself here. But why would I do that? There we go. Nope, nothing there. Be careful to not push a block with something underneath it, because then I go to a dungeon and I don't want that. The only problem is now I have to walk through deserts of already played maps. But I'm almost halfway. This one is a joke one, and it's not possible from here. But that one is really like, did they run out of IDs or something, or what's going on? It would be funny if there would be a dungeon underneath it, because you cannot reach them anymore. Yeah, not possible. Plain and simple. So where do I need to go now, people? Let's check this one. No, not possible. I need to come from north. So, next. Right, upwards, same story, not possible. Need to come from the north. We've done this one. Upwards. Ah, absolutely possible. Can I lock him up? Absolutely. Then we will. Was that smart? No. No, it was not. Oh, right. Oh, right, I cannot reset the game because I... Alright. No matter, it's all good. Was that smart? It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Trust me, it's fine. We can still salvage this. Look. This might look silly and weird what I'm doing. You cannot take it yet because then you're dead. This block is gonna save me. See? Fine. It's fine. It all comes out. It's all working. Fine. just had to think about it for a moment. Fun again. Good map. Hey. It's been a while. Alright. I believe you have to go left. Yeah. It's shorter. It might be in sand, but it's shorter, and then you need to take the top one? Nope, can't make it anymore. I made a mistake. And I made another mistake. And done for. We'll retry. It's fine. It's all about not making walking mistakes. You gotta tap it right. But the problem is you're going fast from slow, and then, yeah, it's easy to make a mistake. So far, so good. This should do it, right? 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 Wrong! Is this the one I failed on? Is this the one I couldn't get? But how are you supposed to walk then? Wait a minute. I'm gonna change direction. I'm still gonna do the same top part. This is the same, but now I'm gonna go through the sand. Sand. That should change a lot. Nope. No. What the? I am at a mystery because this is the one I've never beaten, I think. I seriously thought I had it. It can't be the right. If you go to the right, it's too long. Otherwise I'm gonna start counting. Yeah, that's definitely too long. It's a lot of sand to get across. Only the beginning is fast. Nope. Weird. I cannot stand this. Is there another one? Here's a possibility, I believe. There was one with two. See? There was one with two. You need to go all the way around. Are you sure? 5, 4, 3, 2. Yeah, this one is easy. No, it's the other bloody one. Like I said, it's. I've never done this. I've never finished this one. I'm not quite sure. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. Yeah, it's shorter. Left is shorter. By far. And then you need to take the top because you're faster. Okay, I'm gonna try one more thing. And if that's not right, then I seriously don't know what to do anymore. So, take the upper. Oh, I messed it up. Took me 1 second. I don't think I'm gonna make it anyway, but then I've tried pretty much all the combinations there are. There are only so many combinations. Ah, come on. No, I don't think it matters. I seriously don't think I'm gonna make it, even if I do it flawlessly. Seriously. But it's kinda getting me tilted. Starting to get pissed. Because I can't do it. And I should be able to do it. I don't know, I don't get why I can't do it. See? And now a fun story. The way I did it the very first time, I can get on the chest and die. Seriously though, I can get on the chest and then die. So without that mistake, I would have been on the chest and died. But now we know for sure that that is the way to do it. The only problem is, I can't do it. It is the way to do it, but I can't do it. And that's why I never finished the game, because I can't do this one. Now I remember again. Done all the levels, I just never gotten all the keys. Oh yes. You were saying? In your face, buddy boy. Can you fly, Bobby? We got it. Thank God, we got it. Not possible. Then where are we supposed to go now? We have to go to the far right, I think. Something here. It is possible. Up, down, up. No, it's not possible at all. You have to come from the right side. Then where are we supposed to go? Because I have had all the edges. Check this one. Yeah, this one is not possible. Has to be done from the north or the east. West. East. East. It's east. But I hate this about this part of the game, because now you're just stuck. Now you just have to search for the map that is possible. Still, not this one. Don't have to look to the right, because not that one. Should be possible, because then we can come to the south. Yeah, but it isn't. Not from this side. You need to come from the right. Again. From the east. So, here maybe? Not much left. Ah, there's this one. Not possible. Have to come from the north. This one. We never checked this because we couldn't. Of course. Thank you. We found it. Okay. And we messed it up. Redo it. Another hint. That's probably because the chest will change into a small little boat of some sort. Okay. Push this out there. Yeah, I need to push this one in the water. Now we're going, and this is the one I wanted, because now I can go in a pee break. This one will take about a minute, so grab a drink, have some fun, I will be right back. Are we there yet? Fun fact about this one is they want you to jump on the island, right? Now, and if you do, you're stuck because there's nothing to do, and so then you die because you have to F8, you have to kill yourself, and then you can sit through this one again, and it's so boring. But yeah, I think everybody who ever played this game has jumped on the island. I know I did. This one's easy. I think I'm gonna die. Also, also I need to change the battery because my headset is getting really quiet. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm gonna get some batteries while I'm dead. What? No, you can't be serious. Why did he put me back? Jesus Christ. Oh well, I had to change my batteries anyway. That's much better. Note to self, recharge these little buggers. Okay. Time to grab a drink. Almost there again. There we go. As soon as I jumped into the water, I knew from... Oh yeah, right. That's not the right place. Because that's here. Oh. Okay. No. No. No, 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 no. Is this the right place? Is it or isn't it? Because I don't think so. I'm gonna... Nope, I don't think so. No, no! Oh, Christ! This game! Why are you tormenting me? Why do I have to sit through this again? Just because I forgot where to go. Once upon a time, there was a little guy. Floating on a raft. on a river of shit. Not knowing where you would end, not knowing where you would start. Seriously. The problem is that this level takes so bloody long, and because I've made two mistakes now, I can, yeah, just sit here and wait. It's no fun waiting. I do not like waiting, waiting. We do not like that. No, 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 no. We don't like that. No, we don't like that. We don't like that. No, we don't like that. We don't. We really don't like that. We don't like that. We don't like that. No, 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 no. Almost there. And down and right and up and right and down and right and up and right and down and we're there. Push it there then. I think it's there. That's what I wanted to try anyway, so yeah. We'll see. Yeah, boy. Okay, you have to go up. Ooh, that one was short. Luckily, I finished this one, and therefore I may start here. Yeah, boy. So, note to self, that one is short. Maybe I should give it a test run first. I think that's a smart idea. And I'm gonna put it on the second stream as well. Because the first egg, I could have also checked it with the raft. I could have of course checked it with the raft itself. But it's gonna die right there. See? I could have checked that. I should have checked that as well. Shoulda, coulda, woulda. And man, Jesus, they're all so short. In my head, and I know it's been a long time that I played this, but in my head, they were 3 and 4, not 2. Isn't this fun, people? Anyway, luckily this doesn't take any long, and we you've learned two things now, and so I'm going to do this, and then I'm going to prospect. So, going up, take, shoot, go down, take two candies, back up, drop them down. So this one stops here. So if that's correct, then I could just push him here. What does it do? I'm just gonna prospect, see where it goes. This is what I remember. That's pretty far, so it stops there. So I'm gonna put a chest right here, so I know that this is the last spot. And I can do quite a lot. I can do quite a lot there. I might have even been able to take one more. So that does mean it's time to prospect again. What are you doing?
I don't know, but it's silly.
Yes, it is. So stop it. Such a cute snail. Let's prospect. Where are thou going? Stops here, I think. Ha! Brilliant. You're a brilliant man. So, plop. Now that we know, go for it. Well done. Any secrets? Not that I can reach all of the chests, but nope. No, I think it's here. Because up there it will just die. Yep. It wouldn't be, it shouldn't be possible that you just what's it called? Shouldn't you end up in the middle here? Or not? I can't get there, mate. No, you can't. No, you should land on the chest. Yep. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. You have to get over the chest. That's it. But it does mean that we can now check all these chests, all these boxes, if there's something underneath it. I don't think so, but okay. Gotta be sure. Okay, so we gotta wait until we reach the chest. And also watch. No, I don't have to. Because the candy on the far top left, that's where you have to plant your raft. I'm pretty sure. Because I will go to the right, I won't go over it. I'll go to the right now. See? So that's where I have to plant it. That's where I have to drop the raft. And as soon as I can go down, I go down, go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. And okay. Got it. Clippers. This one is also tricky. Because... Huh. Yeah. I got it again. I did not even know that it was a possibility. Funny. It does go up again, right? It doesn't. Okay. So I should shoot it. No, I huh. Also, I can just stay on it because I can't reach spot anymore. Sorry, I can't reach a spot anymore, so I have to stay on it. I cannot stay on it, then I have to go here. Too bad we have to wait so long and he just doesn't go to the right immediately, that you have to sit here and wait. At least now I know a few things. I need to place down two and then two again. Please be right. Please be right. I don't wanna. Okay. This is also a copy from England 1. Not completely, because there weren't any flower beds, but a little bit. Can I shoot him? I can. Okay, cool. Thought you couldn't. Wow, too close for comfort. Balls of steel. This one is fun. Also, a bit tricky, but fun. There should be bullets somewhere. I hope it's not this one. There we go. that smart? I don't know. I don't think so. Let's redo this. And what I mean with that was, look, if I keep it open, then I can do this again. And now I can push it downwards. Question is, will these be bullets? Yes. Okay. And it's all good. Yep. So down, no bullets, up, all the bullets. I'm pretty sure this is also a copy of Agalan 1. And it is possible, right? It is possible. And I want to see what's up here. Oh, right. This one is cool. I can't do it from here, but I know that one, and it's cool. Is there... There is. ...14 seconds, eh? I say upwards. Well done. Anyway, let's do this one. This one is quite easy. You'll just sit and wait and die. Christ, that was silly. I can do better. I know I can. Oh, no, you gotta be shitting me, mate. So they sink. He sinks. Sinky, sink, sinky, sunk. Oh, even worse. F8, not F9. Okay, and then another thing. So jump on, jump off is still the thing you have to do. But you gotta do it before the Medusa, otherwise... There we go, that's the way to do it. It. Jump back on. Oh, jump back on. If I'm right, I can shoot three bloody almighty, you... Ah! That's the problem if you don't know what they do. We can do it. We can do it. We shall do it. There we go. We'll wait. Another question is, where does the next one sink? Ah, you silly goose! Christ! This is starting to get frustrating, people. Because I shot him, I missed the egg. Christ almighty. Can't. I made a mistake. Let's retry this next part. Can shoot two, so I should be able to get off on the second one right there. Now it would sink. No, it won't. I could have even okay. Wait, you needed bullets. Skull. The skull has got to do something. The thing is, I mean, if I... I get it. I was about to say, if I push it upwards, then... which side will it go to? Because I can't... send it to the other side as well, but I can. I just did. see. Because now I have to push it to the left and then I can take everything else. And then it will probably sink here. That's my estimate at least. And that's what makes most sense. Otherwise I wouldn't know how to get the other one. So now it's taking this one. Back up. And then let's jump in again. Yep. And now top. But where I think I should have went off. Where am I going now? Back here. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. I like that. So this is what I'm supposed to do, I think. Will he go to sleep? Yeah, it does. Funny. But I know now how it works. Because I take this. And I will take the other one. Then I'll wait. You are coming back. Right. If he skips that part is fine. Because I will just build a bridge. Yep, works perfectly. There was something here. I don't remember. I do remember. I know again. Yes. You have to shoot the chest. Makes no sense, I know, but now you're invincible or invulnerable or whatever, but at least the Medusa cannot harm you. Ah, this one, yes. This was tricky because something. Yes, I remember. I know. I just thought about it again. You can't let him go to sleep. Shit. Okay. Nothing lost. We can do that again. The thing is, you need to turn that green hopper into an egg. That's what you need to do. You need to turn it into an egg. And then push it into the water. And then the water turns into sand. Spoiler. Let's see if we can do that now. Yeah, we can. But how are we going to push it inside, you brainiac? Jesus Christ. Ugh. Seriously. Thank you. What? It's getting ridiculous. Too low. It is getting ridiculous. I am keep messing this up. And it should be so easy, because I know exactly what to do. So why can't I just do it? I mean, just do it. Just go for it, man. Shouldn't be a problem at all. Somehow I make it a problem. I don't know why. Like I said, just do it. Oh, don't touch it. Don't even side touch it. There we go, that's good. But again, how are we gonna... This is how. Watch it. It's fine. There we go. See? Now it's sand. Cool, huh? Oh, right, he comes back. Almost screwed me there. Little bugger. Yes. This is possible. Right? Yes. Otherwise it isn't. Can't come there from anywhere else, so... Alright, you need to make a raft. How about up there then? How do you get up here? First off, he has to go. Secondly, he has to be here. Right or wrong? I think that's wrong. Or is it? No. No, it's fine. Don't worry, it's fine. No! Christ! Scheiße. Why do you hate me, game? Luckily, this stays sand, otherwise, you would be messed up. Okay, so not there, but somewhere else. First of all, we need to take this one, otherwise we can't do anything. Almost got shot. Put this one back over here, then shoot this one straight down. There we go. The thing is... Nope. This is timing and luck. Well, is it luck? Yeah, I don't think it's luck based at all. But it is timing. It's pure timing. Because he has to fall asleep in front of the Medusa. If it doesn't, well, you just saw the outcome. You're dead. That's the problem with some of these puzzles. Some of these puzzles aren't puzzles, some of these are annoying. And that's why Eggland 1 was actually superior on 2. The only difference is, Eggland 2 is more fun, because it has more variety and it's... Frick! It's more of a puzzle. So, Eggland 2 is more fun, but Eggland 1 was superior in the puzzles department, because, yeah, you had to do it with what you had. And these jumpers weren't in Eggland 1. Those fat guys weren't in Eggland 1. Those moving Medusas, I'm going to call them like that for a moment, weren't in Eggland 1. None of those were in Eggland 1, so yeah. Yeah, I was about to say, how am I gonna get to the chest, but snails. Or are they worms? I think snail is fine. Just don't jump up, because then you're stuck. So I get another one of this, but... that probably means I shouldn't go to the right, but I'm curious what is there. But if I did that, then I couldn't do this anymore. I'm thinking I can jump off immediately, but if it aren't bullets, then I can't do anything. If I can, I can jump off for the second one. Same story applies. If it isn't bullets, I can't do anything. Need bullets. Exactly, no bullets. I kinda knew it, but yeah. You know what? I wanna know what's up here. Okay, now I know. I knew it shouldn't be possible, and I knew I shouldn't have done that, but yeah, curious got better of me. Let's go! So I gotta wait until I'm all the way to the right, and then jump. In the middle you don't have to do anything, because then you're stuck. Those blocks are fun, but you can't do anything with them, they're just there to lure you in. Yeah, I'm thinking for a moment, because those two aren't bullets. I'm not sure if this is smart, but I think it is. I think it isn't. Oops! I did not see that. Gotta put something in front of it first before I'm going down there. Otherwise, I can't get all the candies. Now I can, so now I can say, you go bye bye. Because still, you need to jump down. Are these bullets then? Yes. You can't shoot him completely out, because if you did that, then you cannot make another raft with those eggs, and you need to go through the middle once more. Done. I'm gonna check for dungeons. I don't think there is any here, but yeah. You never know. Nope, there wasn't. Okay. Uh, right. I was thinking for a moment and then I was like, oh yeah, right, you need to not do anything and go to the chest and then it unlocks something. But I almost forgot about it. Almost. I remembered. What does the clock do? Well, you can imagine it. It freezes the time. And therefore you can actually reach the chest. But you got to take the clock before you take the last candy. Ha 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 ha. Ah! Okay. I'm gonna call it a night. I'm done. Been streaming for 3 hours. It's more than enough. Check this for a moment still, go to the other side, check that too, then die again, then let the continue run out, and maybe I get a key so I can redo it again, because I believe there are restart options, but I'm not 100% sure, otherwise I just lose the progress. It's fine if that would happen. We'll just wait and see what it will do. You are dead. Yep, password. Print screen. Put it in paste, we got it. Put it in paste, I did paste, but I meant put it in paint. Okay, well, thank you for watching and we'll continue on another moment. Have a wonderful day and I'll see you again. Good